adore you guys, and thanks for the invitation. We're just blessed to be here, so we're looking forward to it. And Raymond, you gotta sing this song, right?
Hallelujah. Let's give the Lord a hand.
Thank you.
Amen. All Nations Church.
Yeah, I come on behalf of my pastor, Robert Kennedy III, our minister, Reverend Richard Calvin, over the Rock Group, which we come out here in fellowship with you all every second Friday. And I just thank you for the privilege to be able to come and serve. And we have a couple of people that's going to also bless y'all. And we have a brief encouraging word out today.
God bless you, All Nations.
Praise the Lord. I am from Fountain of the Living Word, where my pastor is Bishop Jerry and Pastor Tammy Skelton, and we fellowship with the Dallas International Street Church every Sunday night. They come to us and we feed them, and every day, my pastor's here and I'm here during the week, and I just love everyone from the Dallas International Street Church. And the women.
Class on Wednesday and Thursday, so she's a powerful woman of God. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Let's give the Lord a hand for the Fountain of the Living Word. Hallelujah.
Eyes have never seen. Never dreamed, thoughts have never conjured up. Man tries to tear it up. I know what it is. I know what it is. It's the anointing. It's the anointing. Movies try to portray, novelties dress it up, documentaries mess it up.
Yeah.